You out the way.
You out the way. Good morning, everyone. We are just about to get some breakfast on. I think we're gonna have some pancakes and then we are gonna run out and have a little bit of a day in town. Well, not a day in town. We're gonna go, apparently they've got a couple of stalls on and whatnot. So we're gonna go see what's happening there. But for now, we're gonna make some pancakes. So we are cheating. We're not technically making pancakes from scratch. We're just gonna have these, but they are just as good.
I literally like to add margarine to the pancakes, bang them on the tover and make them like this. And I like mine when they're a little bit burnt. I know it sounds weird, but I like the crispiness. So yeah, only need like about 30 seconds on each side and they are done, and they are so good. This is the only way to have the pancakes. Okay, you can't toast them or any of that crap. It doesn't work. It's not the same.
According to TikTok, there's always a spatula thing in here in the Nutella lid, so we're gonna have a look. It's a lie. Nothing there. Hello everyone, we are in the car and on our way to, I was just looking at Zenny in there. She's like, we're on camera, are ya? Oh, look how beautiful Lady Bower is. This is Lady Bower, right? I'm sure it is. We are on our way to Manchester. We actually have a little bit of work to do there, so we are just gonna quickly nip there. We won't spend too long there either, but dedication. I'm editing the vlog in the car, so I'm hoping I get this up at somewhat of a decent time today, because we don't plan on staying there for ages. So I would like to be at home at like a decent time, but it means that the vlog wouldn't have got edited if I wasn't doing it now. So I thought, I don't want to waste any time to be sat in the car. Mia is thoroughly enjoying her car ride. She's had some crisps, some baby crisps, and I think when we get there, we're gonna try and see if we can grab food from somewhere, because we are all very, very hungry. And that is just as exciting as it's getting at the minute, but I'll pick up the camera once we get to Manchester. So we made it to Manchester. We're just gonna have a quick walk to where we need to be, and then we're gonna go grab some food. So see ya. It's not gonna be a left Marcus and me, so it's not gonna be that adventurous, but we're gonna see how we get on. It's always so gloomy in Manchester.
See if there's one like here, what? Somewhere hidden away.
Shop.
An Easter shop. Your coat's not cold.
We're trying to run back now. We've just had the nicest food. If you're ever in Manchester, you have to go to Hong Thai. The nicest Thai food you'll have. It's like a little street food place in Arndale Market. Arndale Market, right?
Huh?
It's in Arndale Market.
Yeah.
Me and Marcus just go all the time, and it's so good. It's a little bit nostalgic for us. Marcus used to go on his lunch breaks, then he used to take me, and now we go back to my daughter. It's quite cute. So we are at home now. Oh god, I feel so tired. I like just started to fall asleep when we had like 5 minutes left of the journey, and yeah, I was just like, I'm not getting any sleep. Best mom, because I don't think I told you guys, last night I went up to bed and he was playing COD, and I was just so tired, and I think Mia was crying, and honestly I had such bad headaches. I rung Marcus, like, please just come and drop me off a bottle and I can feed her, because I left the bottle downstairs, or the water. And as he comes up, and obviously by the time I was waiting for him, I must have nodded off again. I don't know how, because she was screaming. But I was just so, honestly, I had such a bad migraine. And then he ended up coming up and he just like did the full night shift. And I was sort of floating in and out because I couldn't really sleep, because I had, you know when your migraine's that bad that you can't
like actually sleep because your head's hurting that much. And he did offer me paracetamol, but I don't know, I was half my sleep because I was so exhausted. I didn't end up taking any, so I just suffered the whole night. God bless him, he did the night shift. And even though that happened, because I don't feel like I had a full night of sleep, I'm just so tired. And honestly, I'm just exhausted. I've never felt this tired in quite a while. Usually I can just crack on and get on with it, but I feel like I'm a couple of days behind on my sleep, even though I did have a bit of a lie-in the other day. And very soon I'm gonna have to give myself like a day off, but I'm hoping just to power through and do that maybe on Boxing Day or something, because I really don't want to like let you guys down when it comes to the vlogs. And if I do end up having a lie-in, you won't get a vlog, and you'll probably end up missing two vlogs, so I can't do that. So yeah, don't say thanks or anything, I'm joking. But on a serious level, that it would just put me behind my work so much. So I'm really tired. Mia had a nap on the way back, which is absolutely fine. I'm fine with it. It's 5 o'clock now, so I'd rather that she'd have had that nap. Ooh, oh my god, it's 10 to 6. So I'd rather she'd have had that nap, so now she'll be awake and then probably try and get her down for bed for about 8, which means between 6 and 8. It now gives me a chance to go upstairs, clean, so then I don't have to do it afterwards and end up disturbing her. So that's my plan now. We are so full. That food is so delicious that we had. Like, alhamdulillah, it's so nice. And I've still got a little bit left, so if I get a little bit peckish later, I can have that. But I also really want to sit down and reply to comments, because I keep saying I'm going to do it and I don't end up doing it. I feel really bad because I do read the comments. I don't know why I just don't reply to them there and then. I'm just really bad at it. But you guys are leaving me so many lovely comments, so many nice suggestions. I need to sit down and do that too. But I'm going to crack on for now. Cute my meme scheme's outfit is. She's got a ribbed black cord on. She had a really nice, what did you have on, memes? It was a mustard cardigan, and she had some little Vans on. But now her Vans are off and her little feet are out. Look at his feet! Look at his feet! I'm going to eat them, memes. I'm going to eat them. Can I eat them? Look at the headband. Oh, look at the headband. Oh, my baby. Oh, she got me the camera. Hi, everyone. So whilst I'm waiting for the vlog to upload, I just thought I would quickly open a couple of PR boxes I've got from Colourpop. So I'm very lucky, very fortunate to receive the boxes from them. So I really appreciate it. I receive really nice makeup from them, and it's such a treat, and it's something that I look forward to always test their new products, because I use Colourpop like makeup every single day. I love their makeup so much. It's very cheap, affordable. The quality of it is absolutely fantastic, and it's just so affordable. If you are interested in any Colourpop makeup, I always leave my discount code in the description box. It's 5IRSA, so you can feel free to use that. And this actually just looks so interesting. So I've got a couple that I've not opened, because they go to, well, they went to a different address, but I've changed that now, so they come directly to me. Otherwise I was getting behind on the boxes. So I'm gonna open the first box up. Is this one. It's a massive one. Probably should have saved this till last, but I'm just way too excited. So I've got a So Juicy Plumping Lip Gloss. These lip glosses are so nice. I do have a lot of them, so I think I might give this one to my sister. They're beautiful. And oh, it is. It's Four for a Beauty. Oh, look how beautiful that box is. Oh, that's nice. Mia's in the other room. Oh, how cute is this? Cleansing wipes. But that is huge. That is full of cleansing wipes. Oh, how pretty is that? And that is absolutely huge. Oh, wow. I'm excited. That is very nice. And then, oh, lip pencils. You guys know I use lip liner every single day. And these are beautiful. They're all just like neutral colours, which I adore. Okay, I can't share these with anyone, I'm not going to lie, because these are all colours that I... Oh! No, I've ruined the colours. These are all colours that I would use. Look how beautiful. Let me just show you one, show you how pigmented they are. Go off like this brown colour. So I'm just gonna, sorry, I've got a bit of a cold, not cold, so runny nose. Look at that. Barely even applied any pressure. Oh, that is beautiful. Oh, such a beautiful brown colour. I should do something like that. I used to do like such nice deep browns when I was younger in like the winter months, but I've just stopped doing it. Look at this one, it really looks really nice. Oh, that is beautiful. Okay, I can't share these. These are mine. Oh my god. Right, if you know someone that appreciates lip pencils, you really need to buy them this set as a present, because that is beautiful. Okay, I doubt that I'll have alcohol in it, but I'll double check because it says Prosecco on there. Oh, these are exciting. You guys know I love my bath stuff. I didn't realise I started doing such things. Little bath melts. Oh!
Oh my god. Oh, that smells delicious. Let's have a look at what else. Oh, we've got another clear gloss. Nice, you can never go wrong with a clear gloss. Oh, this is a plumping gloss. Very nice, I do like plumping gloss. I feel like they have cinnamon in them and it tingles on your lips. Look how cute these are. These are like little, you can hang them. If you celebrate Christmas, you've got a Christmas tree, you could hang them on your Christmas tree. Looks of the party. Ooh, more lip glosses. A dewdrop, tricky, candy kiss, room service, and it's a banger. Their lip gloss are absolutely gorgeous as well. I mean, lip gloss is so nice. Oh, look at that. Very nice. I've probably not done a very good job at showing you that, but beaute. Ah, here is the mini serum boost kit. Ah, Mr. Marcus is going to take these off me. He loves his serums. We've got Camu Camu Glowing Serum Boost, Turmeric Brightening Serum Boost, Pineapple Refining Serum Boost, and Cactus Hydrating Serum Boost. So mix 2 to 3 drops in with your moisturizer or fave serum. Ooh, what do these smell like? They smell like flowers. Thank you very much, ColourPop. Here's another one that I've not opened. So these didn't all get sent to me at once. This has literally been months. Thanks, Alaska. Months of these accumulated. Like I said, I'm going to have a clear out and give my sisters a lot of my makeup. One thing I do love about their box is everything has a theme. So this one's Into the Woods. Wow, look at the packaging. I love that packaging. If there's so much detail on there. So that is a lip gloss. Look at you. What is this? A gel liner. Yes, needed a new liner. Ooh. Wow. Look how pigmented that is for a gel liner. I barely put, oh my god. Could I make this work? Because that is so beautiful. I really, really need to experiment more with my makeup. That gets me so excited. It's such a beautiful, like, mustard colour. And the fact it shows up so beautifully on my skin tone as well. Look at how intense that green is. Wow, that mustard and green go really well together. Look at how nice. I love, love their eyeshadows. This one's like a beautiful brown. These ones are so pigmented and such nice colours. This one's like a two-tone. How stunning is that, like two-tone? This actually just makes me want to do my makeup so much tomorrow. Sometimes I don't like to experiment because I don't think I'm that great at makeup. Then if I do it and then I'm like, oh, then I'm stuck with it for the entire day. So if I'm like at home or whatever, and if I do it, then I do it properly, at least I know next time I go out I can do that. A palette. Let's oh, beautiful. Right, I've had a similar colour to that before. Absolutely adorable. Look sick on like Asian skin tones when you put that on your eyes. Look at how pretty these colours are. And when I tell you guys that their eyeshadows are stupidly pigmented, they are stupidly pigmented. Absolutely gorgeous. And their palettes are so cheap. Like, oh, beautiful. First Day and Truth Bomb. Those will be lip glosses. Lip oil. Ooh. I think I had some lip oils from there before. You guys watch now. I'm going to start doing my makeup more. You know what? I always like put myself down so I'm not that good at makeup. I'm not that good at it. But maybe that just goes to show that you don't have to be that good at it to experiment with it. Is this a brush? Yes! Oh my god, you guys. I'm excited because you know why? All their blushes are beaute. Like, I wear their blush every single day. Like, any blush. It doesn't even matter because they all are sick. What a beautiful tone. Glittery Obsessed Duo. Oh, these will be like eye duos. Gaze and then in your eyes. Oh my god, it's like snowflakes. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. If I don't wear this over the Christmas holidays, then what am I doing? Look at the beauty in that. And it's packed. It's packed with like glitter, so it's not like you spread it like them crappy products where you spread it and then you've got like a little bit of glitter and then the rest of it's clear. It's like full. It does not go on my makeup at all, but just too excited. I want to have sparkly eyes just because I can. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm having sparkly eyes just because I can for the rest of the vlog. Okay, I'm not even going to say anything, okay? I'm just going to show you and I'm going to let you drool over this palette. Drool over that palette, please. Let me jump on ColourPop and see. By the way, this part is not sponsored by ColourPop or anything. I just absolutely do love their makeup so much. And let me tell you how much this palette's for. you've seen the beauty in it, and this is roughly what their palettes are at. You've seen the beauty in it. So guys, this palette with how many colors in there? Hey Alaska. 12 colors in there. Beautiful, pigmented, amazing colors. I love that green. It's a beautiful, I've never seen that, I don't think, in like a palette for $18. Ridiculous. Honestly, their products, like I said, for the value of them are fantastic. Okay, you guys, I just converted that today in this current state. $18, £13.31. £13 for that palette. You tell me where you can get a palette that beautiful, that well made for £13. You can't. You don't get them. You don't get them for £13 like this. I'll definitely be doing my makeup just for dinner at Marcus's parents' house, because why not dress up for the occasion? I think I've got glitter on my nose actually. I need to pack all of this away now, because I said I was going to tidy upstairs before Mia went to bed, and look what time it is, and I'm not tidied up, so let me do that. Right, well, I've just finished cleaning, so I've just run Mia a bubble bath. She really enjoys the water, so we're trying the whole actually sitting in the bath for a bit with bubbles and see how she gets on. We have a freshly bathed baby ready for bed. Gonna get her bottle ready. Get you in your sleep suit. Time to go to bed. Oh, we love a freshly bathed baby, don't we? Freshly bathed, ready for bed. Guys, we have a sleeping baby. So Marcus bought Strolf to make eggnog. So I've never had eggnog, I don't think, and we've never made it for sure. We're gonna attempt to make it now. I don't know why you bought super noodles, Marcus. I don't eat these.
You got your super noodles?
Yeah, no. To do a quick shot while he went for food and came back with all this. Oh, I like. Oh, hi, selfish. Hi, selfish man. Oh, okay, I'll take it back. Look at the sass in that. What do we need for eggnog? Oh, you got yourself potato cakes. Hi, selfish. What about for us
that
for breakfast?
That was for us. I said, Raya, have you had potato cakes for us? But yeah, we had them last time you gave them us. I went, did you like them? Yes, but okay, we'll pick them up then.
Yeah, if you're not had potato cakes, they are delicious.
These were £3.30 for the thick box. Mm-hmm. For the normal tiny box, it's this size, it's £3. So I was like, right, that's obviously a deal. We'll take that. Probably not a deal. They're probably doing it on purpose. These were like £1.50, so I thought, we'll try them. We'll
I think them. I've had them before, they're actually alright, you know.
Okay, I thought we'll
the chocolate try them. Curls
the
are
tiny
nice.
Though, that's like 4 bowls.
Yeah. Or 2 if it's me and you eating. Always, go on, what do we need for eggnog?
Always. Dunga, dunga, dunga. What is it doing? Dunga.
Nutmeg.
What are you eat for breakfast? Dunga.
Eggnog to cool, and I'm just having some food from earlier because I'm hungry. I'm just gonna eat it cold, but I'm so glad I saved some because it is so delicious. Kind of wish I bought a box back to eat tomorrow. We are waiting for our eggnog to cool, and in the meanwhile we've got some chip and dip, and yes, Mia woke up, so she's here. trying it.
Like it'd be spicy.
We've only had put one glass in case you don't like it.
I can't get it out. The drink itself tastes okay. The eggnog, whatever you put on top, tastes disgusting. It smells mean.
What the cream does?
What did you put on top?
Nutmeg.
Yeah, that smells mingy, but the actual drink itself tastes alright.
Oh really? Let me try.
So. Yeah, don't put nutmeg on top like we did. Maybe put it in if you like the taste of nutmeg, but it's really nice.
I put nutmeg in it.
You put it inside too? Oh right, okay. But it's the eggnog itself is nice. I like it. I'm actually going to have myself a glass. We literally just got a recipe off the internet, didn't we, Marcus? So if you're just googling any eggnog recipe, did you use any specific ones at BBC Good Food or no? Just use any recipe.